Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I want to thank you folks for watching this video today. They call me Joe Bass because I love to bass fish, and Oregon's some of the greatest lakes in the Northwest for bass fishing. We do a lot of tournament fishing out here. We've got a lakes out here to produce some big bass. And if you ever want to talk about bass fishing, please give me a call. I'd love to talk to you about it. But since we're here and we're talking about stuff going on in Oregon, let me show you a unit I think you're going to like. It's a fairly lightweight unit. It's built by Comfort, and they're built out of Clackamas, Oregon, which is up by Portland, and it's called a Comfort, and this is the Comfort 212T. It's a super lightweight, only weighs 4,800 pounds. It's aluminum structure with Phylon fiberglass siding. It's real lightweight. It's in excellent condition. And the folks that traded this in bought it brand new here in 2006. So it is an 06, and it's been garaged when they weren't using it, and they took very good care of it. You can see the decals are in excellent shape. There's no fraying, there's no peeling on the edges. And as you come to the front where the awning is, you can see also that the cap right here, all the graphics and everything are in excellent shape as well. This lifts up right here so you can have like a little awning for your front window. This is actually the bedroom window you're looking at. We got dual batteries up front right here and dual 7.5 gallon propane tanks. You got a window with an awning over the top. Nice shiny fiberglass covering on it. It also has pass-through storage right here. And it comes with this barbecuer right here. This is the exterior barbecue that comes with the unit. And that unit mounts on right here. And then it's got an exterior plug, propane plug right here, so you can have an outside barbecue. Kind of nice, so you don't have to pack one along with you. It comes with the unit. Also got a nice awning. It goes almost full length of the trailer. Awning's in excellent shape. The tires, the guy that traded it in just had new tires put on just before he traded it in, so the tires are in excellent shape. And just wanted you to take a close-up right here, showing the true weld frame there, Curtis. That's a solid aluminum structure. And so the whole coach is manufactured like that with solid aluminum square tubing. Now back in 2006, when Comfort built these things, they used an aeronautical grade aluminum. So it was an exact 2x2 grade of aluminum. It was the heaviest wall tubing in the industry. Nobody else was doing full 100% welded heavy aluminum structure like Comfort was. And they had foam core insulation in the walls and in the floor. And in the ceiling, they've got matted insulation that they pack in there. So it's got a great insulation package too. The full underbelly is completely wrapped and insulated, so you're gonna have plenty of warmth on those cold nights. And you got a gas electric hot water heater, 6 gallon. It's a full walk-on roof, and everything is 16 inch on centers. Got an outside shower right here. Now right here you got a plug-in for your telephone and for cable TV right there. Or it could be a satellite if you'd like. It also has an exterior sani flush right here. So you plug the hose onto here, screw it on, let it run for 2 to 3 minutes, it flushes out the black tank. Because we all know that sometimes in the black tank we end up with solids in there that just are stubborn and don't want to come out. This solves that problem. As we come down through the side right here, here's your fresh water connection. And then here's your other side of your pass-through storage. Now the customer already put the levels on. They leveled this unit on. We actually did it for them in 06. And we leveled this whole unit out and then we put these on for them. Let's go take a look at the inside of this unit. Now as you come into the unit, you're going to see comfort quality. You're going to see how the cabinets are designed. They use a darker wood back in 06. Solid cabinet doors, solid wood cabinet doors, solid wood doors here. They just were a solid built unit. They used wood raised panels on the refrigerator doors. This is a 6 cubic foot. They just didn't use 8s in these smaller units. 6 is about the biggest you could get. But it's just super clean in here. 3-burner stovetop, microwave, everything is matching. It also has a battery disconnect switch right here. So if you're not using your unit, you just push this in, and that turns everything off. When you pull it out, it turns your power on. Now the customer that owned this prior to you buying it, hopefully you buy it, they had a surround sound stereo system put in. Now this was done aftermarket. They put a 5.1 surround, and you can see that they got speakers all the way around, and then they got 5 speakers and a subwoofer they put in a cabinet somewhere. I'm not sure where it's at. But they also put a subwoofer in here. Got a built-in DVD player. Doesn't have a TV, but we can remedy that if we need to work out a TV with you. Just let me know. Got an air conditioning unit right here. And you got the only place it's carpeted is up here in the bedroom. Now you got to remember, this is only a 21-foot trailer, and it's got a walk-around queen bed. You don't find many 21-footers with a walk-around queen. But it's a real high grade of mattress. And you got storage underneath it. And here's something that's nice. On each side of this bed, it has a hamper door. So you can drop your dirty clothes right into a basket that would be down in that compartment area. You also have storage on each side for his and hers. And it has a fantastic fan right here above the bed. Now that was common with Comforts. Most of the Comforts all had high-speed fans in the bedroom area. And what's nice about it is, if you don't need the air conditioning on, you can turn that fan on and open a window, and it'll suck that air in from outside. That high-speed fan has a lot of draw. Works terrific. And then you got nice valances over all the windows. And you've got aluminum shades. This is kind of what they used in 06 on the Comforts. And then down underneath the dinette, you got a drawer right here on this side. And then over here you have another storage area. And you can access this storage area from the top as well. As you come into the bathroom, it's a pretty roomy bathroom for 21 foot. Has a skylight and a fan in the bathroom. It's also thermostat controlled right here for the furnace. And now, here's another storage closet. So you got a storage closet here, you got 2 more storage closets next to the bed, you got 2 more drawers right here. You know, for 21 foot, this thing has a ton of storage. You know, if you want a short, little, inexpensive, lightweight, queen bed trailer, this is the one. Comfort did a good job when they built this. They designed it well. They designed it lightweight, only 4,800 pounds. Come see Joe Bass. I'd love to meet you folks. I'd love to help you buy this thing and get it equipped on your truck. Look forward to meeting you. Joe Bass with the RV Corral. Thank you.